Bridge.
Here it comes.
Day, sir. That was close. Liberating some assets, huh? Change in position.
You do, yeah!
Nice job in Falls End.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. That wasn't too bad. got him.
Who is not left behind to be expected to say yes?
Nice to take a breather. Change in position.
Gun problem! Cover me!
I can't stand looking at him.
Any port in a storm. That could have been worse.
Thank you.
Lord is my shepherd.
Hit the gas!
Told everyone, but no one listened. Colt's been...
Hey there, girl.
Hello, sir.
Holy shit! Jesus Christ!
Enough of this.
Pastor Jerome's got nothing but good things to say about you.
Hey, man.
Holy shit!
That wasn't worse.
Oh, come on, man. Run! Run for your lives!
Help me!
Hudson's as tough as they come. But that's not gonna be enough to withstand John's torture.
Well, for everything Hudson's going through, Deputy. The baptism, the confession, the atonement, our people have gone through too. It's awful.
We got a live shooter. I'm moving out! Help me! Fuck!
Help here!
Help!
Do you wish to confess?
Oh, fuck you!
finders keepers, huh? To do all this through him gives me strength. That wasn't too bad. Haven't felt not a good spot. I'm on the move. Trouble ahead.
He's there.
I see your soul, sinner.
Get a better view. Target spotted.
I am your father, and you are my children.
It's not funny.
Said to me, take them.
Watch out. capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets. Use the bliss bullets. Knock him out. We're gonna catch you.
Wake up, Sinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will your truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
John, for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be. I thank you for choosing me and giving me the...
Folks will thank us. They'll forgive us.
Worse, you know. Here.
thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sin...
Section can be sealed off in an emergency.
All you have to say is...
I hope the other one...
Yes!
Things could be worse, you know. We just have to confess. Well, let's say too much bliss can go to one's...
down. You're safe with us.
These folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain.
You got to save for yourself now!
All you have to say is yes.
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will. From this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work. Got the target in my sight. Visual.
can't stop the collapse. It's already here!
Sons of bitches.
If you can't fix a broken car with duct tape, you ain't gonna make it here for long.
Am I glad to see you?
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
Imagine what we could do with 10 of you.
Hello? Need a hand here? Anyone?
If the people of Falls End can't fight the cult, then no one can. You gotta do what you can to help them out.
Anyone?